by and by. It's the completed process of predestination. What was preorchestrated before the foundation of the world, what was downloaded into your spirit, that when you were pushed out of eternity and your feet touched time, the purpose of your existence. But you'll never come into the pre-orchestrated, predetermined plan of divine purpose if you ain't got what it takes to leave all belief systems. Let us grab your neighbor and say, I hope you go. Us. But if you don't let go of that hand, I'm going on myself. Let us go home into the completed process of predestination, not laying again. God help us to quit going in circles, spinning our wheels of futility, stirring up the dust of carnality, and activating Adamic nature and being restricted and limited to the divine purpose of predestination. Just start shaking off ever previous paradigm. Oh, glory, glory. Do a new thing. New thing. It shall spring. Hold this. It shall spring. It shall. When you least expect it. It shall spring. I know you thought it was too late for me, but I thought you saw the best out of me, but somebody, Sister Brenda, move, Joseph. Somebody, Sister Brenda, thought you've already sang your best song, but it shall spring. Travis, they thought you already preached your best message, but it shall spring. Tia, they thought you already done all you was going to do, but it shall spring. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, give me some room. Something's getting ready to spring. I dare you to grab something. It's getting ready.